Ladies and gentlemen, we're back on Ohio Valley Wrestling, and Iron Man Rob Conway, you are not on the four mat. We have a match coming
up.
You were
actually going to have a television show without the Iron Man?
The thought had crossed my mind.
The greatest athlete in OVW. Now that I'm free of bowling services, now I don't have to carry those fat bastards on my back, I'm poised for superstardom. I'm not even on the four mat. What could possibly be more important to have on television than the Iron Man?
Well, in this instance, what's scheduled on television, which is a match with Ron H2O Waterman, the former Ultimate Fighting Champion. And if we could go to the ring right now, all apologies to you, Iron Man, but you are not scheduled. Ron Waterman is, and we're anxious to see H2O in action.
Let me tell you something. A Waterman is not an Iron Man. I'm going to watch this.
That was deep and profound. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to the ring for action right now.
Introducing first, 246-pound out of South Philly, Vito Andretti, and his opponent, 285 pounds, out of the great state of Colorado, Ron H2O.
Oh, wait a minute. Vito Andretti knows that's about the only way he's going to get the advantage on this man. Wait a minute. Ron Waterman with a takedown. Ron H2O Waterman, a veteran of the Ultimate Fighting Championships, no-holds-barred competition. He's a black belt in jiu-jitsu. He is a tremendous athlete. He's even on the UFC video game, folks. And I'll tell you what, when he gets that leg bar on you that he calls the tap out, that's going to be it one way or the other. You suffer a broken leg or you give up the match. And right now, Waterman, gut wrench suplex. This guy, he's a rookie in professional wrestling, but he's engaged in so many other forms of hand-to-hand combat and martial arts competition. Goes to the clothesline, swinging a miss. Wait a minute.
Oh, man.
There it is.
How
that
quickly.
Roll-through leg bar. The tap out.
Man.
Ron Waterman with the tap out. A victory in lightning quick fashion over Vito Andretti. But wait a minute now. The Iron Man in the ring, Rob Conway.
You might be a big deal in the Ultimate Fighting Championships, and you might be held in our video game. But this is my world, the Iron Man's world, and I'm not impressed with you, rookie. Now, I don't give my TV time up to just any jabroni. So next week, you wrestle me. What about it? Wrestle me, and I will not only beat you, but I will embarrass you. And then you will know why they call me the Iron Man.
Well, there's a challenge from Iron Man Rob Conway. Do you want it? And the H2O man says he'll take it. We'll have that match next week on OVW. Conway against H2O. And folks, right now, don't go away. Our TV main event, Nick Dinsmore and Rico Constantino, is coming up next.